Show a picture of how you almost died.
Or set the reactions up.